what I can do and what I can't do. So.
You think you could go full go right now?
I mean, I think any competitor say he thinks he can go full go, even if he hurt. So I feel like I could, but it's up to them.
Was it your anticipation it would happen this year?
It was a hope, but you know, it's not, like I said, it's not to me, it's not to the coaches, so I can only do it.
It's been a lot since you've actually been in practice period. Do you think you need multiple weeks before you play the game, or do you even play?
I mean, I feel like I can play, but it's different when you get out there. When I get out there, I might need weeks to practice. But I think the coach is trying to do what they think is best for me and best for the team. So,
do you, in your official non-participant today, just work on your own?
Nah, I didn't practice.
But Ladarius, you told us on Monday you feel ready to go, right?
Yeah, I did. I feel ready. I feel good, but like I said, it's not about me. It's about the whole team, about the big picture. And if coach doesn't feel this need for me to go, no, I'm not going to argue with him about it.
And you don't ask him, like, why not?
I mean, we talked about it, but like I said, it's up to him. I didn't go too deep until he said he didn't feel it was right. I just went with it.
Does the opportunity to help come into play at all because of the new quarterback this week and the opportunity to help on offense?
I really don't know because I haven't really practiced with anybody. So just because it's a new quarterback, it wouldn't make a difference for me because I haven't even caught from being yet. So I don't know.
Is there anything left you feel you have to do physically to be out there, or do you feel you're ready to?
I don't feel like I'm going to ever be ready to go out there until I just get out there. You just got to jump into it because I can't simulate actually blocking somebody by myself. So I just got to wait till I get out there.
You did do some like route running today, though, right?
Yeah, on your own. I did.
Is this something you've been doing in the past couple of weeks, too?
Yes.
Okay. Was that the full speed route?
Thank you. Close enough.